stories of gods told by fanatics. Stories of kings told by the oppressed. And fantasy stories told by the gullible. However, the stories of this age-old island are passed on from generation to generation by those willing to tell a much bigger tale. The stories of the beasts and their king. The story of Kong. It was not long ago when the Kong species began to disappear. The battles among the island's beasts have existed long before anyone could even recall them. Still, the survival of the Kongs against larger and more ferocious creatures was no longer guaranteed as generations passed. The story I will tell you starts at a time of danger and uncertainty for the last remaining Kong family. Raising a child, especially protecting him from the violent beasts, was hard work. And the ever-present threats of the island eventually took their toll on this decimated family. Son had yet to return from hunting. The mother, fearing the worst, decided to venture out in search of her family.
Thank you.
last survivors of the Combs had perished against the fury of Gaul. Except for a small infant. Call it luck, will, or destiny. The last of the Kongs had survived, thanks to his parents' sacrifice, and his own perseverance. But that was not enough. Kong yearned for vengeance. He wanted to take the life of the monster that took away his family. But he was weak. He could not fight without surviving first. And for years, he could not do anything but grow in the middle of the island's dangers. Kong was alone now. But Kong would have to overcome the constant fear of larger, more powerful, hungrier beasts in order to survive. But the fury, the memories, and the desire for revenge gave him reason to stand tall and wait for the day he could face Gaul with the strength to defeat her. Became stronger. The enormous creatures that ruled the island began to fall, one after another, while Kong only aimed to the top, always looking for more. Time went by, and the island started to notice the danger that Kong represented. Few beasts there was still some path to follow, but Kong kept on walking tall and had his thirst for vengeance intact. With each step, he was closer to reaching his objective, and he knew it. city's legacy had just begun. There was a new king, and he was unwilling to abandon his place. Among the defeated bodies and the spilled blood, Kong had been reborn. The king!